Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, I'm sorry to say we're out of time.
A new beginning, the opening match day of the season, and a keen sense of optimism enveloping everyone. Who will come out on top? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today, no rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's County up against Watford.
Well, thanks, Derek. As always, on the opening day of the season, there's great excitement in and around the ground. And for these fans, they know their team should be right up there come the end of the season. They'll need to start this game well, though.
And here's how County will line up. And the starting 11 for Watford.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And the match begins. Able to skip past his man. Could be! And still danger here. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Well, the manager didn't really want to talk about it when we met with him earlier, but he does have 150 career wins to his name now, Stuart.
Well, of course, it's a big achievement, but today is the most important game. He'll be hoping for another victory here.
And players waiting in the centre. Messi. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Well, very effective play in possession. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy at the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
One nil then. Good technique displayed. Now sending it in. Well, the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. Counter-attacking very much an option. Really good interception.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. County haven't been able to control the possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. Ronaldo! Oh, fine stop. Right, a change to the scoreline I'm hearing in the Millwall game. Alex, what news do you have for us?
Yeah, it's a goal for Millwall.
Oh, surely. Determined defending. They're not giving their opponents any time to breathe. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Opportunity here. Lionel Messi! And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Well, apologies to Alex for having to interrupt her. For clarification, Millwall have scored in that game, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. And we will have just one additional minute. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage. So the second half underway, and County hoping to build upon a positive first half performance. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. A wonderful intervention. Options in the middle. Well, not a great ball played in. Well, Chelsea making waves on the transfer front, and he could be available before you know it, Stuart.
Well, that's about £55 million. I would say it's a good deal for everyone, particularly the player, who can now show what a great talent he really is.
And he takes it on. The save was a good one. Fati. He's given it straight to the opposition. And news of a goal in the Millwall game. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
Yeah, it's a goal for Hull City. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 61 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. This could square the game. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Pedri. Sigankov. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. And they're going for the short one. Müller. Opportunity for Müller. And the substitution will occur now. Well, they fancy a short one. Shown inside. Tremendously strong in the tackle. But I'm hearing there's been a goal on the Huddersfield match. Alex Scott?
Yep, it's a goal for Huddersfield Town. It was an early cross into the box, and it was a great-headed finish. They're now behind by one with 73 minutes on the clock.
Sorry to jump in. It could be on for them here. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, opting for the short corner. Could be! Oh, he's blocked it! Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. Delighted that you're with us, and hope very much you'll join us for this match coming up.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. This could level it. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Can they grab the lead late on? It comes to absolutely nothing. So the final whistle and the end of an evenly fought contest, but focusing on the hosts, what about their performance?
Well, at least they haven't lost, but I don't think they were quite at their best today. I'm sure they'll improve over the coming weeks.
Just a couple of questions for you. Yeah, no further questions, thanks.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. I'm looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Blackburn Rovers versus County.
Well, these away fans might be slightly worried after their team's display on match day one, Derek. They would have wanted to take all 3 points, but I'm sure we're going to see an improvement today. They're a better side than they showed last time out.
And unable to keep the ball. Oh, in with a chance! And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Can he find the net? Keeper did his job to begin with. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here it is again, and there's the touch on the shot. But it's just not enough, is it? He'll be so frustrated that he didn't keep that out.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Into the advanced position. A chance to whip it in. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Morillo. The referee has given a corner. They favoured a short one here. And making the run to the inside and using his body to good effect. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Struggling to keep the ball. Lewis Travis, Buckley, well, they couldn't keep possession, it has to be, and the keeper there to deal with it. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball, could be troublesome. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Morillo. Mathieu. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Buckley. He's going forward well here. And a timely intervention. And we will have just one additional minute. Will he finish? What a vital intervention. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So back underway here into the second half. Buckley. Leonard. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. County being afforded too much room. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
Number 19, Ryan Hedges, to be replaced by number 10, Tyrese Dolan.
Will it be? Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for
everybody.
Oh, they
could be in here, Stuart. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, no shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV. And Stuart and I looking forward to being with you for this match.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Just the challenge that was required. Moving it forward. Well, disappointing end to the move. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next?
getting the better of his opponents. But a crucial intervention inside the box. 5 minutes left. Plenty of support here. Chances on. Can they keep it out? Terrific piece of anticipation. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the